2-1 United. That is what he does in a flash. Worth his weight in goals.
Real Madrid have been linked with Paul Pogba for quite some time, and once again the Los Blancos are focusing on luring the French international. Manchester United's record signing was mostly on the treatment table in the last campaign on this term. He has been highly consistent, therefore lately Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has opted to start the player on the bench. According to AS, the 27-year-old midfielder's future at Old Trafford is up in the air, and he could leave the club in the summer transfer window for the next year. The famous Spanish source have mentioned that Real Madrid are also interested in Rennes midfielder Camavinga, but President Florentino Perez favors the signing of Paul Pogba, as claimed that the Spanish club will at least agree a deal worth €15 million a year, i.e. £258,000 a week, to bring him to Bernabeu. The World Cup winning star was consistently world class for Juventus, but since returning to Old Trafford, he has not been able to showcase his quality week in week out. In the current campaign so far, the Blues star has featured in 11 games in all competition for the Red Devils, scored just a single goal and provided only 2 assists. He only played for 29 minutes in the defeat against Istanbul Başakşehir in the UEFA Champions League, and at the weekend, Solskjaer until utilized him for 8 minutes in the Premier League contest versus Everton at Goodison Park.